At first, it started out just people asking me to go over their house, offering me money to go over, telling me what they want to like sexually do to me.
When I came back, I was either like locking myself in the room or I would be crying. I think I was like very anxious, so it made me just like throw up.
When he came back, he wasn't wearing his pants. He just like opened his towel, asked me to give him a blowjob. I remember he would like grab my neck and then he would be like, just do it, you know.